Hello, YouTubers. Welcome to Friday. And got Annie here.
Yes.
She's feeling a lot better, thank you. We're putting the cream on her, and she's having antibiotics, aren't you?
Yes.
Okay, right. Thank you very much, everybody, for your support for Annie. She's doing great, aren't you, dear? Good girl. Right, got the brain teaser from Thursday. How many people were used in the human dominoes event, the Guinness World Record? So how many people were used in that event? And the answer was, what was the answer, Annie?
2016.
2016. Is that right?
Yes.
Yeah, she knows everything. 2016 was the answer. Right, today, it's a bit of a mixture actually. But the brain teaser is, what is the world record for births in one family? So what is the largest amount of children that one family have actually produced? It's the Guinness World Record. I've got a little video and it's a bit mixed up. And first of all, I'm showing you some people in Spain jumping over babies on a mattress. And then after that, you'll see a large amount of families all together. These are one family, but I want to know the world record for the amount of births in one family. Okay. Right, we've got a video, haven't we? You gonna watch the video?
Yes.
Okay. I'll back in about 2 minutes because it's not very long. Okay, see you in a minute. Right, okay, I hope you enjoyed that. It was interesting, to say the least. I thought I'd put that in with the one with the babies being jumped over in Spain, just because I had it, so I thought I'd use it to indicate babies, basically. Right, your answers. I've got two answers that have come very close. Lyrex, she said 2,000, so she's only 16 off. And also my granddaughter Alina as well, she said 2,000 people as well. Then we have Lisa Barker, she came in with 1,000 people. Next we have Gary Biker, who said 750 people. Then we have Anthony Chihuahua, he said 500 people. Top Dog X, who's Top Dog X?
Selena.
She said 300. And last but not least is Sharon Carlisle. She went overboard a little bit. I mean, know she likes the number 8. So she put 8,000 people. Good try, Sharon, but not quite correct. You're in the right ballpark of thousands. But 8,000 is not the correct answer. Sorry about that. So the spoils go to Alina, my granddaughter, and to Lyrex, who also both come in with 2,000. So they're always 16 people off. Well done for that, isn't it, Annie?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. The music. It's funny. Make Love Not War is the music, and it's by Platino. That is your music for the video. Make Love Not War by Platino, isn't it, Annie?
Yes.
Okay. Right, okay. You've got the weekend now. It's Friday. It's Friday once again, isn't it, Annie? Every time we turn around, it's Friday. So these weeks are going too quick. Okay. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you Monday morning with the answer at what time, Annie?
5 a.m.
5 a.m. Okay. All the very best, and bye-bye for now. Bye-bye.